I've got lots of leftover bread, so I thought I'd make some bread pudding. First thing I need to do is wash my hands. Bread pudding, you get to use your hands. So I put all the bread in a bowl and I'll break it all up with my hands. And then you can add water and milk. And this is the really fun bit. Squish it with your fingers. Squish, 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 squish. To all the bread soaked in the milk and water. Everything else into a mixture. So I'm going to add some raisins, sultanas, and currants. I'm just going to wash my hands again. I'm going to mix them with a fork next. All the ingredients together. Crack in one, two eggs. And mix again. Sprinkle the mixed spice just to make sure. Buttered my dish. Pour my mixture into my buttered dish. To the oven. And that's it. Okay, shall we see if the bread pudding is ready? Whoa. There we are. All cooked, very hot. I'm going to just cut it through. Bread pudding's lovely, hot or cold. I'm just going to take a little slice out. And taste it. Use a fork. It cuts much easier once it's cooled down. It's a little bit hot even to taste. Delicious. My favourite. So the bread pudding is now cooled down, so I can now cut it into pieces. comes out like this. You can eat it cold. There you go. Bread, put it in.